All right, time for some more of Lara's adventures. We were in Egypt last time, or rather, we got started. And now, oh, there's a kitty down there. Uh-oh, I got multiple kitties to deal with. Oh, for God's sakes. Really? Wait. This is not how you start a stream here. And I did not fall down. Stupid controls decided to say, yeah, we don't feel like working anymore. Well, anyways, let's move on. Ah, Jesus! Shotgun there, but whatever. I should take a med kit. What is this open? Oh, I recognize this area. This is from, it's like near the beginning. All right. So now we got access to a key. Perfect. Whoops. Oh, that's backwards. Oh, geez, that's costly. Yeah, that's very costly. Okay, this is not exactly what I want. Well, actually, it kind of is here, because, I mean, this is giving me a second chance, so not a lot of backtracking. And I got myself a key. Very nice. Another sapphire key. Okay. Now where to go from here? wonder if I gotta go back down. Play with those big kitties again. No, Mr. Kitty, I'm not coming down yet. Yeah, not so tough, are ya, Mr. Kitty? Doing this, but wasn't really given that much of a choice. I will take this med kit, though. I will. Oh, nice. Very nice. Not that I need it, because I already got enough. Ooh, look, a little smiley face. How nice. Alright, so as I was saying before here, now I gotta find another door. Or rather, another lock. It has a sapphire key. But where is it? Unless it's back at the beginning. I mean, hard to say. Unless I am supposed to jump back down there. Okay, so this is where I got the key. Okay. I'm kind of surprised you can't fit in there. Are small enough to fit through there. Oh, here we go. Let's see what this opens. We're out of here. All right. That level wasn't too bad. It wasn't too bad of a level. Wasn't. Good place to save. Let's see if we can keep this momentum going. inventory. I really don't have enough shotgun shells for much. Where's this room? Just out of curiosity, what would happen if I had to pull one of these? Okay, there's that. What I'm afraid is if I pull all these out, the ceiling's probably gonna collapse. One's an underwater passage. That one looks a little more safe. Upstairs. Okay, so I'm willing to bet these two. Whoa, Jesus! Bad kitty, bad kitty. Scared the bejesus out of me. But I got the Mr. Kitty first. Okay, so this one is officially finished. You can never go wrong with the med kits. What about over here? But Jesus! Another Mr. Kitty! Medkit actually sounds kind of nice right about now. Oh, it's just a dead end. Okay, so this one was completely useless. Let's go downstairs next and see where that takes me. Okay, I wouldn't say downstairs, more like... Ah, Jesus. More kitties. Nice kitty. Good kitty. Don't eat me. Oh, for Christ's sake. How did I die when I killed him first? Are we gonna have to go through this again? Like, for reals? Oh my god. I'm just so sick and tired of this nonsense. I mean, I got him first. I don't know what Lara's problem is with, oh, never mind. You've already heard me rant about it a million times before. No point in ranting about it again. This is gonna be... Well, to be honest, this is not nearly as painful as the other levels. I'm gonna save that underwater area for last. That's better. Okay, so that opens that up. Are there items of interest I should be aware of? Oh, good. First aid kit. Okay, I thought there were some items back there, but I guess there wasn't. Oh well. Before I do anything stupid I'll regret, I'm gonna save it right here. Takes me back to here. Okay. Well, that didn't lead to much. Anyways, it's time to go underwater now. What the? What was that? Uh-oh, Mr. Gator. Don't eat me, please. Whew. You know, I've always wondered how these animals survive down here without food. I mean, honestly. Maybe there were other explorers before Lara. Probably had them for a snack or two. Ah. Knows. That's just my morbid imagination running wild again. these mirrors for? Come on, Mr. Gator. Where'd you go? Even when they do that. So I can get his attention. Bring him back. Yoo-hoo! Mr. Gator, where are you? Oh, there we go. Answer my own question. Alright, got a key. There you are. Hey, stupid, I'm over here. Ha! You missed! Stubborn gator. I'll take those, if you don't mind. You know, Mr. Gator, you don't make things easy. You know that, right? Typical alligators always get away. And they call themselves apex predators. Here. This is getting kind of old. Time to end this once and for all. Provided if you just hold still for just one moment. And I don't want to have to spend an entire stream doing this. Chasing Mr. Alligator. There. Finally. Okay, that takes care of that. Now let's see if there's any other items here before I leave. Now that I don't have to worry about turning myself into Gator Chow. That probably isn't anyway, so. Now that I've explored all four areas, where next? I've already been through all four of these areas, and there's no other door. There has to be another exit out of here. Well, that's the way I came. Jeez. I'd still like to know what this mirror is for. It just doesn't make much sense to have something there and not do a purpose. But anyways, now I need to figure out exactly where to take this emerald key, or the sapphire key. Okay, I know for a fact that that is my way out. But the question is, where's the lock? Wait. Oh. I asked myself a silly question, I gave myself a silly answer. But that's okay. It's all part of the learning experience. Alright. Now we're making progress, which I like. And this will be an opportune time to save. Ah, Jesus. Him? Good God, the thing scared the bejesus out of me. A med kit. I want to save the big ones for an emergency. Oof. Well, looks like whoever was here just crashed the party. If I can shoot this antique base. Nope. Okay. So I'm here. There's a whole slew of water beneath me. Okay, so I have to reach that. That's my goal. This is a back door of sorts. And that's good to know. That is actually very good to know. Here. Okay, so that has to be open somehow. Cutie seemed to be tough the last time. What's this now? These are just a bunch of pussycats. Come on. You ain't so smart now, are ya? Are ya? I didn't think so. This column is in the waste, which means coming up here was a waste. Have a little bit of a running start. But I will take that med kit, though. I will take that med kit. You never go wrong with too many med kits. You never know. What's the deal with all these phases here? What's their story? Okay, that's probably gonna be too far of a jump, but just in case. Whew, made it. Barely. Phew. go. Hope I can make this jump. I'm already nervous enough as is. So I make it worse. Nope. Alright. Alright, so I start from back here. Because that is my way up. That's also my way out. Nope. Well, lucky I saved, so I don't have to go through that again. Here's the weird thing, though. There are no other platforms high enough or close enough to it. That's the weird thing. Just when you can reach it, but you really can't. Alright, where am I supposed to go from here then? Like I said, this is fantastic for making progress, but it's not good enough. I mean, and I didn't miss anything. Unless I didn't think I missed anything. Yeah. Okay, so this makes things far more interesting. Okay, there's nothing to grab onto here. Because this doesn't make any sense. And going down is certainly dangerous. Or maybe I'm just too far away. Oh, at the very last second. All right. I keep forgetting that, actually, to be honest. You have to jump at the very last edge. And it's very set, and the timing is very sensitive. At least I made it. God, Jesus Christ! Oh, that is so unfair. Wow, that was really unfair. No, seriously, that was so freaking unfair. Oh my god, it scared the bejesus out of me. That was just so cheap, though. Should have anticipated this, too, here, that these enemies are such jerks. If there was water down there, then I'd be a little less, then be a little more forgiving. For Christ! Well, that was unexpected. I fell off, but I landed myself in a secret area somehow. Okay. I'll take. Sure. Now the problem is, I'm stuck. Okay, I did not anticipate this at all. And there's actually... If you're gonna fight me... Get away from me, you frickin'... Christ! My god, that was so cheap! You can't do that. My... freaking God, if this enemy was not there, this would not be as problematic. And plus, he was dead. I don't know why the game favors the enemy when I'm the one who's being victimized. Jesus Christ. I mean, yeah, I'm happy we're making progress, like I said before, but the issue stems from having to do the same thing again and again and again. Jesus Christ. Now you just suddenly forgot how to get up there, Lara? Really? You suddenly forgot how? There you go. Aha. Not this time, pal. Jesus freaking Christ! Ugh. There. Oof. My freaking lord. That's worthy of a small medkit right there. Okay, so that door's locked. That doesn't do me anything. Now with that idiot mummy out of the way. Jumps around like a monkey. Whew, I feel so much better now. Okay, so I got one of the artifacts. Great. I will take these, though. I will definitely take this. And I will definitely take... Oh, there's the ammo. Is there something else? Ah, good. More ammo. Perfect. I will take these. Thank you very much. Dude, that looks much safer. And yes, I know there was something up there, but I can't reach it quite yet. Oh, what's this? What do we have here? Uh-oh. Kitty! Bad Mr. Kitty. I'm gonna have to use my magnums until I get more shotgun shells. With 600 rounds of ammo, I could spare some. Anyways, let's move on. Oh. Ooh, what do we have here? Oh, good, more magnum ammo. Perfect. How much I get per clip? 50. Alright, the big 50. Ah, perfect. A way out. Jesus. It's like I've stated before. Everything feels just so delayed. Whereas with Mario, at least it's all instant. And like I said before, I know the emphasis is on realism, but it can't be 100% realism all the time, otherwise it would just make for a pretty boring game. I mean, yeah, I learned to break the rules a little bit. Actually, not so much break, but rather bend the rules. this takes me back to here. Alright, so I guess I was actually right the first time. Okay, so that takes care of part one. I'll take that. Alright. You know, I wonder if these intersect in some way. Can I get the ink now, or should I, or do I have to wait a little while longer? I can grab it now. Cool. Cool. And that's the first artifact collected. And this will be an opportune time to save. Perfect. Some more health kits. Ooh, come on. Gimme. Oh, Jesus, there's two of them. Well, it's a good thing I guess that's a bit of a blessing in disguise. At least it gives me an idea of what to expect. So, even? Right, not just one, but two of them to deal with. Isn't that just a lovely piece of a... Isn't that just lovely? Yeah, that's much better. Oof. Okay, you can set the dramatic song now. Thank you. Oof. Okay. Well, that takes care of them. Okay, so I guess I really didn't need to, jump. And it's like I said before, how would I know? Never been through this part of the... I've never been this far before. Oh, well. Although there is an item on the other side, I just don't know if it's really worth it. And it's just so that way I don't have to face, those stupid mummies again. Saving! Well, it's a good thing I saved. Because I knew Laura would do something so stupid to begin with. 2 steps back. Perfect. Great. And some shotgun shells. Perfect. Go over there. But the question is, though, how do I get over there? I wonder if I have to jump from those, tombs. Jesus Christ. Take 2 steps back. All right, Laura, you don't have to keep jumping. There we go. Alright. Alright. Perfect. Alright, now we're making progress. I guess there wasn't much here to begin with, so I guess we're out of here. Unless I survived that. Or rather, maybe I did want to take that trip down. I don't know. Looks like this is the end of the road, so to speak. With only one artifact, collected two. How am I supposed to get the rest? There has to be clues in the other rooms that'll tell me how to collect the rest of these. There just has to be. I mean, honestly, there has to be a way. Oh, what's this? Oh, good, more suicide diving. Great. Guess every, Oh my god. Even I admit this would give me the heebie-jeebies. Just doing this. There we go. Okay, yeah, that's probably gonna be my next set of stairs. Sure enough. You can't get me from down here, big guy. Come on. Boy, that mummy was not very bright. I mean, why would you knock me back into the room I just came out of and give me safety? Huh. Alright, this is artifact number two. Perfect. Now we're making some progress. No. Not collecting it. No, sir. And what does this open? Oh, just opens that. Takes me back to here. That's convenient, I guess. I suppose. Alright, that takes care of two artifacts now. I only have two more to go. No, this is two. This isn't three. Yeah, that's only two. And time to save once more. I don't care if I've used a million saves here, I'm still gonna keep saving till my heart's content. Alright, gotta traverse this room once more, because apparently I did miss the switch in here. But where? Where is it, though? Wouldn't be down there. That'd be too easy of a guess. Very peculiar. Unless I already passed it. Like I said, this really just begs the question. Where's the last switch? I mean, I've frankly just been about everywhere. I've explored every inch of this room, and no sign of a switch. Wait a minute, what's this? Hello, what do we have here? I can't believe I missed this. Oh boy, do I feel stupid again. And there's artifact number three. Good gravy. Well, I want to be smart about this. There. Oof. Now I can get out of here. All right, this marks three. I got one more to go. But I guess I've got to circle all the way back to there. Because I'm willing to bet there was a switch back there that I missed. I'm willing to bet. Oh, that's okay. No, that's all right. I kind of did want to come down here anyway, so that'd be a good opportunity to heal up. This is the room, but where's the switch? Oh. Boy, do I feel stupid already. Well, I feel like, boy, do I feel even dumber already. Overlooking the simplest of things. But that's quite all right. All right. Now with that, now I can leave. This really hasn't been too bad. This, outside of a few cheap debts. That's quite all right. Oh my god, this is an underwater maze, isn't it? Swear to God, this better not be. Ah, forget it. I'm not gonna waste my time with ammo. Not like I need it. I'll take that med kit, though. Gimme, 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 gimme. Probably should have saved. Go, 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 go. Oh, there was something back there, but I don't have time to get it. Go, Lara, go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Whew. That was close. You can stay there. I'll be right back, Mr. Mummy. Difference is this time around, it's now a much shorter trip. This time it's gonna be on the left. Miss. Ooh, gimme, 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 gimme. Shotgun shells. All right, go, go, go. Oh, thank God I'm out of there. Again. You know? It's a shame that these enemies don't want to come in the water, you know? I mean, water's fine. At least I don't have to worry about dying this time, because at least I can go back in the water, so. Joke's on you, Mr. Mummy. Ha! Serves you right. What are you doing? There you go. Go, go, go. And opportune time to save. Ah, great. Not so smart, are you, Mr. Mummy? I didn't think you were. Alright, let's get serious here. And I know I'm supposed to go up there next, but there may be some items here I want to get. Not I want, I will get. This takes me back to... wait a minute. This takes me back to a previous level. I'll just jump backwards, what the heck. Why? Because I felt like it. Yeah. I'm back at the previous level. And finally, the Seal of Anubis. Right. All right, you know, I gotta admit, this really wasn't too bad. Obelisk of Kamun. That really wasn't too bad. I gotta admit. That's what I like. I'll take it. Anywho, let's move on to the next area. Alright. Now this is how you take care of things. And like I said, that level really wasn't that bad. A couple of cheap deaths here and there, but... nothing? Uh-oh. Wait, hold on. Uh-oh. Phew. That was close. But I survived. really can't reach that LR. I'm very well, that again, it's probably something in your way too, so. Am I getting deja vu? No. I thought I was getting deja vu, but I guess I wasn't. Hmm. I don't know which way to go. Left or right? Let's go right. Uh-oh. Nothing serious. Okay, looks like we got another Sphinx to deal with. Okay. So I'm willing to bet the Sphinx is my way out. But where to go from here? Shoot! Oh my god. Jesus ancient Christ, why did you do that? I guess all the way back here from the beginning. Not that I made any progress here anyways. I can't believe you did that. But, like I said, at least we're making some progress, so... Okay, let's do this again. This time, let's get it right. I think it was my fault for not saving, but whatever. Saving it right here. I wonder what this is. Which is my goal. Gotcha. Hang on a second. I did not anticipate this whatsoever. Phew. Okay, let's try this again. Not that way! Jesus Christ, why did you jump that way? Stupid. El stupido. Ay caramba. Whew, alright, that's much better. Okay, that's better. All right. That's my girl. Well, now that's more like it, Lara. That's much better. Okay, so that opens up that. Oh, Jesus! What in the world? Get off. Bigger question is, where did you come from? That's the bigger question. Just appeared out of nowhere. Huh. Save it here. Oh, yeah. Feels good. No, seriously, that actually feels good. And some more shotgun shells never hurt anyone. There is something over there. Huh. I don't know what it is, but... I'm taking that step back. Huh. Well, it's a good thing I saved, so... So, no harm, no foul. There you go. There you go, Lara. Good work. Good job. No. No. Why did you do that? Well. Yep. Well. I don't know. I just do not know. Wait. Am I seeing things or... They're just levitating ammo. I'm gonna take a look. There is something up there. That's weird. I didn't think the law of physics would apply. That's just plain weird. Yeah, that is just weird. There is something floating there. I can find out what it is. I don't even want to know what it is. Yeah, what in the world? Like I said, there is something floating. Looks like a pair of guns. Not that I want to risk trying to figure out how to get them. No, you idiot! My god, why do you have to be so uncooperative? My god. So much for my... well... No, dang it! Lara, why are you doing the stupidest things when you're not supposed to? I'm so sick of your carelessness. Everything goes smoothly 1 minute, and the next minute you decide to say, "Yeah, I'm done." All right. There has to be a way to get across there somehow. I'm probably sure. Wait. Yeah, there's a switch up there. Well, not exactly what I wanted, but it's gonna have to do, I guess. Besides, there was a door that opened down here somewhere. Probably should go explore that first. This is a large one right here. Yeah. Now, where was that door? It was back over here. Right here. Let's see what's going on in here. What are you doing, Lara? Okay. I think the timing is that I have to grab onto the ledge and just shimmy across, which will get me to right there. So it means I might have to slide backwards. I mean, that's just my guess. Let's give it a try. What's up here? Oh, it's just sunlight. Never mind. Uh-huh. No, Lara, Lara, no. Just shimmy across. Perfect. Good job. Let's go up first. Not quite. I mean, the idea is there, but the execution isn't. Okay, because I have to. It's gotta be timed just right. There you go. It always seems like everything has to be at the last second. Oh, but look at this. I don't have a key. This sucks. Well, at least I know what to do, so... Oh, wait a minute. Well... I said I didn't have the key, and look what appeared right in front of me. Huh. Oh, that's funny. Anyways. Alright. Take four. Let's get Lara back into position. Go. Right. Alright, see what this opens up. Oh, straight. Uh-oh. Trouble. Alright, you, come on out. Oh, wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Oh, God alive! Ah, great. And I gotta go through all this again. But, all due honesty though, I know what to do. Still, though, that was still cheap. Okay, I'll take that. I'll accept that. Okay, let's get back into position here. Now that I know what to do. I think that was our centaur friend from a couple levels ago. Then again, it was also my fault for not saving, so... Saving it right here. So I don't have to go through all that again. If you're not gonna come to me, I'm gonna come to you. Alright, that's much better. Alright, got the artifact this time. Now, I figure out what this gold ink does. Well, we'll find out when we get back. So I wonder now if I gotta make my way all the way back up and around again for the umpteenth time. I know I have to make my way up there. But boy, that's gonna be fun. Ugh. It's also a long route. There's really no way around it either. Okay, this one might say this might just be too steep. Yeah, I'm gonna have to climb back up again. God, this is so freaking aggravating. Wait, there's another switch over there. I never noticed that. But the question is, well, I guess we'll find out soon enough. So I wonder if I gotta do it the same as before, but except I gotta go in the opposite direction now. I guess we'll find out when we get there, won't we? Jesus! I'm not gonna go through this again? Oh my freaking god. Alright, Mr. Centaur, let's do this. Let's do this one more time. Okay, so I wonder if it's one of these kind of platforms where if you slip, you have to start over. Someone tells me I think this is. Yep, sure enough. You know what? I think this is good enough for now. I think this is plenty good for right now. All in all, we did make some good progress. Had a couple of cheap deaths, but that's neither here nor there. Thank you to those who watched. I will see you all next time.